last night on WFTV Tonight.
There are a lot of questions out there as school districts wait to find out if e-learning options will still be available to their student in January.
I'm here to voice my concerns and opposition.
Concerned about the possibility that the state could order students back to face-to-face learning.
Orange County strike teams checked on 11 bars over the weekend.
Outside the Knights Library near UCF, concerned about the size of the crowd and how seemingly no one was wearing a mask or social distancing.
Catch the show, weeknights at 11.